In Pulaski County, a Somerset man arrested on rape and arson charges. The sheriff's office says 34-year-old Justin Daniels was arrested earlier this month. He's accused of setting a home on fire after allegedly sexually assaulting a woman. Investigators say Daniels allegedly told the victim the day before the fire that he was going to burn her home down.